By 1996, I was being taken to Warner's, where the then president of Warner Brothers sat me down and told me that Michael Jackson had phoned him the day before and asked him if he could star as Morpheus in the Sandman. So there was a lot of interest in this, and they knew that it was one of the crown jewels, and what did I think? And I'm like,